Hello everyone, myself Abhishek Bhattacharya. I worked in HR admin department from Kolkata location. The COVID-19 pandemic has created a problematic situation which affects us all. And we are doing our best to secure the health and well-being of our employees and their families. It was a great pleasure and moment of happiness for us that after the long lockdown situation, finally we are able to overcome the barriers and we have reopened our Kolkata head office with maximum precaution and safety measures for our employees maintained by the government guideline. In this period of lockdown, we have worked very hard and dedicated full effort regarding our own daily office work, and we have received great support from our seniors and our company in this work from home situation. So let us all unite together, again start coming to our office and regain the glory of Genius Consultants Limited. Thank you.
Hi, this is Ashish Ainswar, branch manager for Genius Consultant Hyderabad. In this pandemic COVID-19, we have started our office from last 27th of May with all the precautions. We were house lock nearby 65 days. So it was a good experience because we are now working from office, and we have started with a few employees. We have taken all precaution measures at office, from sanitization, distancing of the people, and using a mask regularly. And we are regularly sanitizing different office premises. And people are happy because they have reported to office from more than 60 days. So everybody will accustomed to work from office. So we are getting a good response also. And at Hyderabad, we are taking all precaution for the employees. Thank you. Be safe and take care of yourself. Thank you.
Good evening, sir, and all. So this is our Chennai office. So I'm just entering. This is our entrance. So once I'm just going to brief you about the steps we have taken for regarding the COVID-19. So first of all, after entering office, we have kept a tray, which you can see here. So what we do, we first disinfect our shoes. So by placing our legs in this tray, and then we wipe it in the mat which is available. And after that, we have a sanitizer kept here. So where, we clean our hands using that. Then I'm entering into the hall area. So this is our hall area. So we have 5 stops who have reached till now. So we have Murugan sitting over there. Say hi, Murugan.
Hello, sir.
So Murugan is from BD division. And we have Bhuvanesh. Say hi. So Bhuvanesh from FMS division. And I have Padmanabhan, the from sales division, and I have Sarandraj. Say hi from compliance division. So currently, we 5 of us are working here. So thanks for watching this video.
Hi, it's Navin Shivastu, reaching Gujarat. Just thought of sharing my experience of last 2 months and unlocking 1.0. Last 2 months, it was a tough month for all of us, where we have seen the unknown pandemic which we all have experienced, and we have learned many things, like which we have forgot in fact in our life, to sanitize ourselves and keep maintaining the social distancing and basic hygienic things. It has been reminded to us that we have to maintain all those hygienic things to be safe. And same thing we have incorporated now in Unlock 1.0 as per our company guideline and as per the Government of India guidelines. We are following certain things, like we have started as per the only 2 member staff here, which is the government guideline of earlier of 33%. and people who are having over their own private vehicle, car, so that the mode of transportation will be easy and safe. And even in the office, we have maintained that social distancing between the two also will be maintained. And plus, once we'll start up the full-fledged office, we have replanned and redesigned our seating structure. And plus, we have made sure that no outside vendors are come at, like, we are bringing our own water, own food, including tea, so that for some days we can maintain the hygiene factor and remodel all the vendors and all the things whatever we are have, whatever in a day-to-day activity is required. So my request is everybody to maintain the basic hygiene, follow the government guidelines and the company guidelines, whatever it is there, and maintain the social distancing and basic things we have to maintain to be safe. So please stay safe. This is from Ahmedabad. Thank you.
Hello everyone, this is Tapan Bera from Bhubaneswar Genius Branch. Yes, it's good to be in office after a long time. So we can meet our friends and colleagues now. I really satisfied with all the precaution that has been taken by our HR team and management. We have done our office sanitizations and we have placed hand sanitizer and thermometer at the office entrance. So we have to wear masks now and keep social distancing. So this coronavirus has changed our lifestyle. We cannot do physical meeting now. So dependent on virtual meeting to conduct business. It's a new experience. So hope everything back to normal soon. Thank you.
First question that we would like to have with you, sir, that how do you feel, sir, after rejoining back office after so long days for COVID lockdown, sir?
It's a great to back to the office, Costo, and but with a lot of safety and security. You know, as a company, we have done a lot of safety and security right from entering the room, making the SOP how to handle this COVID-19. So we have made a SOP for all our employees. The moment they enter, they have to wash their shoe with the Dettol water. The moment they enter, they need to get checked their temperature from the thermal scanner. And once you enter into the office, the office is completely sanitized. And obviously, we maintain a distance when we speak. We all are in the mask. So this is a unique experience, unprecedented experience, but good experience with the safety.
Right, sir. Right, sir. Sir, we would also like to know from you that, you know, what are the major safety actions that we have taken in office to ensure that the health guidelines are maintained, sir?
Okay. See, the health and safety of our employee is paramount importance. You know? So, when we decided to open the office, we all the senior people, we had a con call and we discussed among ourselves. Then we made the SOP and we made certain guide and rules and regulations as to when we open the office, then how we are going to fight this coronavirus. And at the same time, we continue to do the work and our people does not get affected, you know. So we bought a thermal scanner, we got sanitized entire all our office with the people who are approved by the government. And after the sanitization, we made the SOP for the people. They, when they enter into the office, first of all, they have to wash their shoes through the Dettol and water. The moment they enter, they have to be thermal scanned with their temperature. Only when it is below the limit which we have prescribed, then only they can enter into the office. Once they come into the office, they have to wear the masks. They have to keep the distance of 6 feet. Accordingly, we have arranged our seat for the people. we try to speak with our people over the phone, over the video, through the mobile. We, as much as possible, we avoid meeting with the people and having a physical meeting, you know. So these are the some precautions we have done. The no outside food is allowed. The washroom will be used once at a time. At the moment, pantry is not open, so people have to eat on their desk itself. They have to bring the water from the home. Only the tea, coffee, which is the hot, is being served. That also they have to help themselves. So there are a few things, but I think the lot of guidelines we have made so that our people are not affected by the COVID-19.
Absolutely, sir. We all have to abide by that for our own safety and our own measures, sir. Also, I would like to know, sir, that as you being a veteran into the market for so long time, you are such a well-known professional as an HR into the Indian fraternity. I would like to ask you, sir, that what is your take on the post-COVID situations that will be prevailing in the job market, sir? Like, what can you forecast that will be the scenario in the job market post-COVID lockdown?
The larger number of people who have lost the job is the frontliner. It could be the workers, it could be the blue collar, and staff functions people have lost the job, you know. But good news is that 20% of them have already got back the job in the month of May after the slowly when the office, the factory, and the shops have started opening, you know. So what I can see, once the malls and tourism travel, the aircraft, the movement of interstate bus and even the domestic airlines are moving, you know, slowly I think people will get back to the job. And India is a big country, and it has got domestic requirements. So with that, I think of the 12 crore, maybe I think the 7 to 8 crore people get back to the job by September, October. So this is what I feel. And HR has an important role to play to see that whatever vacancy is gets filled up immediately. They must contact other people. We know that many migrants, people have moved to their state. We have to get back to them, because without them, the factory cannot run. Many warehouses cannot run. Many infrastructure will get affected. So it is the job of HR people to contact them and get back on the job.
Right. Yeah. Sir, I would like to take a few minutes more of your time, and I just want to ask one more question, sir. Sir, you have been an inspiration for all of us young people who are in this field, who are working in this field. So I would like to know a small piece of advice from you for all those people who have suffered layoffs or who have suffered pay cuts. What is your mantra for them to be motivated and inspired, sir?
See, there are a couple of things all the people have to take initiative to get back to the normal life. The normal life will be to live along with the corona, you know. So we have to accept that corona is a disease which is going to last at least coming 2 to 3 years, and we have to learn to live with that, you know. So yeah, right from the home to the office on the road, we have to prepare ourselves mentally that I have to go to the work with the safety, because without the livelihood, one cannot stay, you know. And whatever profession you are, you know, as a professional, you like to use your caliber, your intelligence, your talent, because that is how the human being has been developed, you know. So one has to go to the office, to the factory, and to the shops or wherever malls where there somebody is working. But before you go to the work, and you need to have a right food, right immune system. You need to do some exercise. You need to have a good food for immune development. There are prescribed by government, by health sector, and we need to take those things. But couple of things is absolute essential for any and everybody, and that is the wearing of the mask, keeping the distance of 6 feet, washing the hands as and when it's required, sanitizing of the hand as and when it's required. You go to the office, so you are in a public transport, so there again you have to ensure that you maintain a distance. If you can't maintain the distance, at least you will wear the mask. That will prevent corona entering into your body, because corona cannot enter from any part. It has to enter only from three ways, that is eyes, nose and mouth. And if we can close that safely through the mask, you know, it cannot enter. And so once you get down from the public transport, you are in your office. And I think most of the offices have done the enough precautions. Just you need to follow the SOP of the offices, which they have done, and go to the work with a double enthusiasm, because we have already lost almost 3 months of our life and of the business cycle, and those 3 months has to be recovered in coming 9 months by working extra hard, by putting our extra efforts, so that we bring back the economy or the company where we are working, we bring back the lost business, and we again have a happy life as we always have.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much. It is highly motivating and positive thoughts from you. Thank you so much for your time, and have a great day, sir. Thank you.
Right. Thank you so much, Kostov. All the best. Take care.